My country people. They said, I reserve my comment. They say, reserve ammo. I say, yes, so I reserve my comments. I'm not going to say anything anymore. Madness is madness. Colas is different. Where native to the country say, make una carry and go hospital. They say, gonna scatter everywhere. Hey, God. You see? Una no wanna. Everybody wanna, and I say, come, me. Me is something else, so. Don't touch this woman, no. Our glory, where she carry waka, is different. Oh yes, now. Our glory, where she dey carry waka, is different. Don't near her, don't play with her. You go to eternity to say you not go see me for 7 days. Will you not be God? Nothing will come on our path. Now it has come your part. Madness don't start for your body. Native doctor called, they advise them to take her to the hospital. My people, as the carrier, I don't know what they say. The man give her a drink. Oh. They say immediately drink. The next thing with the hear, bah, when I not say she turn a huge, he fall for ground. Bah! Like say thunder struck him. They say Judy Queen so fall for ground like person wait thunder strike. The man said fear. He said the man when he begs, I beg, me they can't go hospital. He not go fit again. They can't reach hospital when he collapse. They revive van back. Hospital say na spiritual problem. Say this sickness is not normal. He said, me they carry him. He couldn't advise them to take her to wherever they want to carry and go, church or something. Say, not be a hospital matter. Say, not a spiritual problem. The way Judy goes to the brain. Now, her doctor said, this is not hospital sickness. Something is wrong with her. What happened? He said, I say, he bless you, go juju. I say, take it. I say, the man say, everywhere they reject you, the hospital. They cannot go one day to the place. That man said, no, wow. He said, the bad spirit will follow the woman too much. Say, not be here. Say, the woman's hand is soaked with Obala. Blood, blood full of hand. All the people we don't chase, we don't buy, now they chase them. Say, money we go spend for this sickness, not be smart, you know. Do you know so, since in the evening, from one native daughter to another, finally, they say there's one native daughter when he accept to take him. That one said, okay. He go take her, but he go give them lists of what and what they need to bring. He can't begin to give them lists of waiting they need to bring, my people. Lists of what they need to bring. They say, I saw the paper long. And at the end of the day, they make sure cemetery. That means spirit is involved. They say the madness is not ordinary. The collapse, what she collapse, is not ordinary. There is a spiritual problem. that your request have offended so many people. And all the spirits are coming for her. They write ebune for lists. They write coffee for lists. They will buy things, put inside coffee, go appease the water, sugar, Fanta, Coke, minerals, all those things. Ie Marie Kidos, sweet biscuits. The man write a carton. They go pour out for water. According to what the man talks, that the water people come for her. Because he abused their power. I tell him, I say, he won't go use the madness, they do me. It come backfire. You know when something backfire, they're different. At the end of the day, they are going to spend 2 million naira for Rishwa. Who go pay? Yo-yo-yo. Yo-yo-yo is paying for the damages. Because a powerful man of God call Yo-yo-yo and the request, you say, come. The day you will learn how to leave me alone, that day, and I go see a little bit of light, and I like go better, small. But if I keep on chasing her, an innocent woman, that you people will suffer. And what did happen today? The request is paying for what she do to me. She's paying for it. Imagine who the carry go to hospital, rejected. 5 native doctors rejected her. Until they can't go this Ugugu Shrine on. When the thing will take revive her, a madness, a colonization, when you recognize somebody, it's going to cost 2 million naira. You provided it, they are doing rituals and they talk to you so. Just to bring her sanity back. Just to bring her back to normal. You see life? Hey, God. Help us, oh. God, help us, oh, for the hands of our enemy. God of we may fight for us. God of we may fight our battle. Disgrace our enemies. Let them fall into shame. The way you are fighting for Queen May, I am telling you, fight our battle. It can only be God, not woman being. You see the battle where God they fight for me? It's not by our power. It's God that is fighting for her. Because if na woman be, the person will say, I no go do again. Now God, now make her. Anything where God stand and do for you is permanent. But if woman be do something for you, it's not permanent. But if God do something for you, it's permanent. That's why I say, God still they protect me. It isn't our doing. Do you think it's our glory? Do you think it's our power? No. God say, your hands are clean, you are innocent. Go and sleep and sit down. Let me fight your battle. It's God that is fighting me battle. People know they understand how it did happen. The request has been rejected. 5 places. Hospital rejected her. Native doctor rejected her. Then they carry her as a heavy reach. You and the sister, they carry her up and down. Now, because of her evil plan towards me, it's going to cost Unahato 2 million naira for her to come back alive. Because of some rituals that they need to be done on her head. Still yet, if she wake up, she'll continue pursuing me. They say who they pursue for 94. Foul they go. Now you with the pusher, now you go four. That is the truth. Now you go four. You with the pusher, foul, now you go four. Foul day where it did, nothing did happen. Then make una follow me, share this video. Love and like, oh. Do they question the young women? wherever she eat, they did not take blade, cut all your body. They mark her. And so they say the man, they put the teeth for your body. Oku muscle. Then they dive all the whole evil spirits come off her body, one after the other. Say, Zioku. It don't reach like that. I said, Nana, wow. Now, so life be. My people. Me, I don't understand what they go on anymore. For example, like, bow. It's only God go protect and guide us. Do the question, talk. I don't want you to leave me alone. Who is going to stress you? Who is going to buy you? I'm not going to take them. My people, she's suffering now. Tomorrow you go say, I go to dance on social media and say nothing happened. No, go and confess. Confess all your sin. Because our God is a merciful God, anyways. Maybe he will pity for you. That's it. Our God is a merciful God. God is always forgiving them. That's why they see. They see they do the nyaga 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 way they do. Because our God is a merciful God. He keep on merciful for them. He keep on pitying for them. Make sure to follow me, share this video. Love and like. And I'll see you guys on my next video.